What is up, YouTube, and welcome back to RC Gaming. We are here with part whatever of Wolfenstein: The New Colossus. So let's get back into it. I had to reset because it didn't really work right.
The god of immortal space fish swimming in his fishbowl.
Oh, Wyatt.
Space fish.
Hell, space fish.
Can you hear me? Okay, so listen to this. Some time ago, Caroline obtained this latest generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anil, please show this to him.
Look, William, Sed is going to attach this to build a connection between your head and your new body.
Kindle, please, I'm an
officer.
Please come and help me here. Now, these
just
are
like
very
the cat.
Nazi company equipment from super soldiers.
What's the cat's name?
Found in the field. None of them is working, but I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink three times for that over there.
I want this one. Okay.
Okay, Yingle, let's get to work. I will sedate you now.
See you soon.
Alright, so we just gotta do everything. I was like, you know, President Nixon in Futurama. Alright, we already saw this.
I have prepared the contraption you wanted. Put it on.
I will, don't worry.
See what you can do with it. Go on, Mr. Blaskovich, put it on.
Here we go.
Yingle, pick it up and put it on.
I think you'll like it.
All right.
So, Shimshin, your new body is very, very powerful. How powerful? Well, the ramshackles will lock your upper body joints in place so they will never break, even when subjected to enormous forces. What does it mean? Well, for example, you can smash right through this wall.
Okay, now what? Ramshackles. Okay, cool. Can I leave that? Is there anything else you want to test me with? Anything? What's this shit here? It's a microwave. Oh, there's... Alright, goddamn, I didn't even see the ladder, so I didn't have to exit last time. God damn it. Oh.
Just! No! Experiment training course until you familiarize yourself with your new ability!
Alright, cool. These guys are probably down. Done for. What do I want to get now? Now, let's get the nail gun. That makes everything a lot more powerful for the submachine gun. That's something that I do need. The Nazi leadership doesn't even know.
It's remarkable to see you here standing in front of me. It's just astonishing. Your detention, a public execution were the most well-guarded events in television history. They're protected by the full might of the Nazi war machine. And still, you're standing here in front of me. You know why? Now, the only reason you are standing here is Anya. She never gave up. No, this girl never gave up. When Grace's plan to rescue you failed, Anya remembered what I accomplished with Shoshana. Ask me whether I can do the same thing for you. She was the one who brought into my attention the super soldier, biologically engineered bodies. She even reclaimed all of the weapons you lost at the ruins of the farmhouse. She is relentless, this girl.
So, so Super Stesh is dead still. We gotta talk to Grace.
Have you had a chance to speak to Grace? I think she needs your assistance with something violent.
Kill house start. Oh, no, bad dog. Must be everything. Oh no, it's not here. First loser. So Grace is over here. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to go through Set's lot. No, that's locked. But unfortunately, Super Stesh is dead.
Oh, Bleskovich, I saw what she did to you on the television broadcast. Oh, it was horrible. I'm sorry. So sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry,
it's okay, Sirgwan. Sirgwan.
But now I really have to be. I'm so happy to see you alive again.
Might want to light a match or something.
Damn.
God. Das stinkt.
Das stinkt. What's this do?
You asleep?
Anya.
Oh, I just wanted to get some rest before we arrive at New Orleans. Just such a long ride. Need a few minutes. Can you put your...
Again, I can't censor this. Okay, well, it was a blur.
I seen him and I wasn't afraid no more.
Oh, William.
It was far away enough to not see it.
The garage.
First time you tried to rescue me, Frau Engel's men attacked you in the garage. I heard the gunshots.
Oh, that was nothing. We had some tricks up our sleeve.
Poor Super Stesh. God damn it.
That's exactly what Super Stesh said. Answer my question.
Which one?
Is this real? Or am I in heaven?
Oh, fuck. Am I really dead? Now Now it's just making you think, though. Am I really dead? Man. I gotta find piggy food for you. Bomb bait. I like Bombay's room. It's kind of, it's, oh shit, fuck yeah. Now, who are these people? Must be friends.
Should go see if Grace has a job for me. Put this new body to good use.
I gotta, you know, I still haven't found all those toys in the first game for Max. There's two objectives.
True what they say, Connie? We are on the way to New Orleans?
Yep.
What is it that we are doing in New Orleans?
Don't know. Some shit?
I listen to Gris speak, but she speaks too fast for me. There is resistance fighters in New Orleans?
All right.
Okay. Maybe they will help us fight the Nazis. Would that not be great?
Word.
You do not speak a lot, Connie. Do you know?
I know.
What happened to you when the bomb hit New York?
You don't want to hear it.
You can tell me,
Connie was the other kid.
No, I think you haven't told your story to anyone. Maybe it will help you feel better to talk about it. Papa, he told me it's not good to keep feelings inside. The sad feelings, they need to come out into the open, and then you see they're not so big and scary after all.
All right. Air raid sirens. We're ringing. Taking shelter in subway. Ceiling caved in when bomb hit. Woke up. Smoke, fire, all around. Dead bodies, arms and legs. Blind people staggering, screams and crying.
Shit, man.
Air smelling of burnt hair.
She's rhyming this shit.
Dad's face. Melted off from the bones. Mom is on fire trying to stand up on broken feet. My little brother crushed under a concrete block. Blood pooling on the railway tracks.
Yeah, to be honest, he was spared that, sadly.
I'm so very sorry, Connie. Does it feel better to talk about it?
No.
Oh, okay. I will stop disturbing you then.
Later.
Captain, have you time to help out?
Kitos, Captain Blaskovici. Stay on.
Wait,
the
no, right now. I can't really go.
Hey, it's Buck.
Whoa, man!
Oh, it's Space Fish. Swam out of his fish bowl. Oh, you look good, Blaskowitz. You look strong, you know? Stronger than you ever did, man. Keep on swimming, Space Fish. Ah! Ah, get off of me!
Oh, quiet, quiet. Putting the skin on me, man.
Oh, sorry, man. Oh, I just had this vision.
What do you mean, vision?
Ah, there's this pile of bodies stacked up outside our house, and I crawled out the window onto the pile, and I burrowed down to the bottom where these magical rats lived, and they squeaked in my ear this most terrible, wonderful secret. This world is a lie, man. This world is a lie.
No, this is not a good vision. Your head is in a bad place.
I'm okay, Mombate. I'm all right. It's just, I'm tired because of this constant, you know, ringing in my ear.
No, take a break. Get some sleep.
I'm all right. Just
get some sleep. Now.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Hacker control.
What's that?
Nothing much.
What's the skinny?
Ooh, what's the skinny?
Watch your trial, Mr. Blasco. What a fucking boss. Reminded me of the circus the feds put on when they tried to find Grace's mother. Hey, Mr. Blasco.
Well, Grace was put on the trial for murder. Oh, Star Card. Nick Doors. He must be... He looked like he could break down some doors. I have no fucking clue what I said there. Alright, so Grace is crying because Superstash is apparently dead. Fuck, I fucked up. God damn. Nothing really new here. Okay. Well, you know, I have a super body, so, you know, I should be fine. And if I do it like that, yeah. Fuck yeah. Okay, I was right. Cool. Coolio. Do we have a shark, like, summary? No? Nothing? Okay, well, how do I go back up there? This, do I hit this? Oh shit. I think I really screwed myself. Can I go back? Because I didn't read the I have to go there. I mean, it's telling me to go here, but I don't know what's my doer here. Break these? No, I can't. But I can break this.
You can do it! Captain! Ihana, Captain Blasco.
Oh shit, I got a health upgrade too.
Figure out how to get this place organized. Thank you. Thank you for your help, Captain. I wonder if Graze will let me build a sauna in here.
Oh, that'd be nice. It's still got that 60s vibe to it. You know, in the first game, since you're in Europe and sometimes England, it's still, you know, Beatles was a big influence.
What are you thinking about, Captain? Wondering if you should run around aimlessly.
All right, well, you're welcome, Ritva. All right, you know, the first Wilson, the new order, what? Achievement unlocked, plus package, upgrade, a contraction, okay, well anyways, the first Wolfenstein game, you know, it had that 60s vibe to it, cause, you know, the Beatles were a thing, and you could find, like, Beatles music, but, it, you know, since Nazi Germany was in control, you know, the Beatles had to go under a different name and make different lyrics to their songs. They were known as Das U-Boat. Or instead of Yellow Submarine, it was Das U-Boat. So. Fuck, am I one level too high? Yes, I am. I just... Let's start the mission.
Hey.
Good to see you, Grace.
Shit. Blazkowicz, you are one tough motherfucker, you know that?
What's all this?
All his belongings.
All this special shit from Roswell. He brought everything back from Mission Control and dumped it here. Never had time to unpack.
He was a good man. I saw it go down. There's nothing I could do.
What did he say?
When?
What were his last words? I need to know.
He said it was space aliens, man. Set.
Oh, Ingle, how is everything functioning? Hi, Grace.
This one of yours?
What's this?
Well, where did you get this? Especially had it back in Roswell. Said he found her at the crash site in 47.
It looks like no, it can't be. It's history. But it's... Oh, Gottenia.
Sam.
Gottenia, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Grace. It's happening, Grace. It's a full-on assault.
Have them run the engines as hot as they can. Full fucking throttle, sister.
Yes, ma'am. I'll tell them.
We're on a course for the New Orleans ghetto. Come on in, Blasco. Let's have a seat. Now, that ghetto is home to one of the last remaining resistance groups in America, led by a man named Horton. Now, after the war, the Nazis put up all these walls around the city. And then, they gathered up all the undesirables, and they dumped them there. So that Horton and his comrades and all these people are just stuck there, languishing in the worst conditions imaginable. And then, after the event of late, the Nazis, they just dialed up the pressure. Death squads storming cities, killing everyone in sight. God damn it, they're gonna purge that whole city till there's no one left.
We gotta do something.
Right on. So now this new body of yours is ready for some Nazi kill?
Oh, hell yeah.
More ready than ever. Feel unstoppable. Shh. Fucking freight train.
You are a fucking freight train. Now, before we...
No, I was in football, and I was a defensive lineman. They would call me freight train.
So you want to read the mission brief? Activate the war map out there? And pull up the info screen for Manhattan District.
Got it.
On Blazkowicz, one good thing did come out of all of this mess.
Yeah, what's that?
Your execution is all over the news. Nazis think you're dead, baby. They ain't never gonna see you coming.
I'll be the ghost.
A long way we have come, Fishman. Slowly the people are waking up. And payback is coming for the Nazis.
But
yes, it is.
Apply course,
yes,
for
it
the
is,
nuclear bunker
friend.
District? What? No. Wait. What do we gotta do here? Okay, yeah, I know that's my objective, but what's mission? A new suit. Okay. Once again, I stood on the brink of death. Once again, my friends stepped up and saved my... Now the Nazis think I'm dead. Need a moment to get my bearings. Okay. Oh, well. Oh, you know, I thought that was someone crying. Well, I mean, I know she was crying a little bit. Okay. So what, do I just set a course for Manhattan? No, I don't think so. I say... Fine, yeah, sure, let's plot a course for the nuclear bunker district. I don't know. I guess this is where we gotta go.
Blazkowicz, radiation level is high down there.
Alright, so... Alright, recover the New Orleans doozer. Enter the nuclear bunker. Find a way into the nuclear bunker before taking too much radiation damage. Alright. Oh shit, man. Oh fuck.
Blazkowicz, find a way inside the nuclear bunker before the radiation levels, you know, kill you.
So I end up going back to New York. Cool. picking up health. So that's why it's very important that I do this, like, fucking stealth button, you know? You know, because of Fallout, I think if you run, well, I don't know.
The Nazis keep the stolen intel inside their command center. You gotta find your way in there.
Right there. Well, let's kill him. Oh. I thought I was gonna push the train into him. Okay. Maybe it's not then. What the fuck's the way to go then? No, I have not seen the giant metal dog yet. Same goddamn place, okay. I think I should just jump down. I swear to God, the dog comes out, you know, pull out the gun. I'm not dealing with this shit. Chris Gray. 505. got the giant metal dogs gonna be coming out here soon. I feel it. Just know it. And I have not, and I bought the game. Why would I watch a walkthrough? Okay? We got some robots over on the sides here. Damn it. Now I gotta deal with the robot. If that guy didn't show up, I would have switched out my weapons. Alright. So, let's try that again. I guess it's just upgrade. I guess, you know, the Mi'kmaq codes, you know, how the things that show up right there. What's this? I'll pop up here. Just, you know, guts. Okay, whatever. Paris. Let's move. Concept art. We have. Damn, man. But look at Anya, she's not pregnant in this one. Just concept art, concept art. You know, concept art is made before the game. before even the game. Well, it's made after the story's written. I guess, maybe? I don't know. No, it's made before the game even has an idea, so, you know, maybe they just threw a bunch of things together, and this is one of the things that got passed. Okay. Fuck, holy shit. God. They don't make games like these anymore. Oh, I do not like this. It's like a boss battle arena. Okay. Alright, this is more of a boss battle arena. Watch, something's gonna come out right here. Okay. I do not like that. Oh, that fucking dog! Fuck my life. Oh shit, okay, Rick. Don't worry, you got this. Fuck, that is creepy as hell. Alright.
BB gun, except bigger can, bigger gun.
Oh, that's good. That's great. I like how they explored BJ's background. You know his family. You know. Come on. I'm alright. Full on armor. Maxed out. Okay. I guess I'll go straight.
Only way forward seems to be through that elevator shaft.
Can I do this? No. We'll take the life. Okay. The health. Thank you. suck. Operation New York, location, what is his goal? Wants to rebuild New York to a glory, Reich City, a capital on the eastern coast of the American territories, should be practical of German technology and craft, should be principle or whatever. What is needed to be done? Clean up toxic wakes, remove the radioactivity with the greater area of New York, purge all terrorist threats from the area, construct new buildings from uber concrete city. And also the concrete was a thing in the game, in the last game too. It was like made out of this mold shit, you know. No, it would mold real easily. City should have the tallest buildings in the world. Research more data. Research more technology to do this. Advertise, remove the stigma of the city of a million ghosts nonsense. No shit, killed everyone. Contact all media channels for positive article, possible time frame, spring 1967 for complete restoration. Okay, we'll be forced. We need forced labor support to meet this deadline. The supposed slave workforce can handle the removal of toxic waste. Anything possible? Anything else possible? Slogans: the city of hope, the big apple strudel. Everyone laughed when Tom suggested this. The big apple strudel. Meeting adjourned. Okay. I read that because, you know, it's their plan for New York. You know, if New York was nuked by the Nazis, I'd like to see what they would do. 1967, wasn't the bomb? I mean, the war ended 12 years ago. After dropping the bomb, shouldn't you guys gotten clean up on that, like, right away? Maybe you guys had some other problems, whatever. I agree. Well, you can read that. Health, not good. Can I get some more armor though? Probably. What is this? Is this where we look? We've got New Orleans. This is dossier.
New Orleans dossier, Grace wanted. Guess that's my cue.
Radiation damage. Well, fuck that. Who threw that shit? Fuck, I'm gonna die here soon if I don't find some health. this internal suppressor. Fuck, where do I go? Where do I go? Where the fuck do I go? Shit, come on. Wait. No. Fuck. Shit, I need to find help. God damn. The radiation killed me. Where's some Rad-X? Where's the Rad-Away? This is the weird Fallout 5.
Guess that's my cue.
Fuck, where was it? Okay, here it is. Real quick, I do not want to leave without this. God damn it. Well, I'm gonna accept that. Fuck. Don't know where to go? Use the hint. Well, thank you, but I need help. And sadly, that bagel ain't gonna do anything.
Guess that's my cue.
Okay, well, I like how it gave me 40 health this time. Gotta be fast. Quick, fast. Okay, let's do this shit here.
You Nazis born in the barn.
Shit, where'd it go? Okay, cool.
You're letting the radiation in.
Blazkowicz, I'm ready to pick you up. Just get to higher ground and signal your location.
Wo ist Ihr Atemgerät an? Ich wiederhole, nördliche Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter, legen Sie umgehend Ihre Atemgeräte an.
Still do this though. I can still finish the mission. General Engel Commando. Alright, whatever.
You're letting the radiation in.
Achtung! Nördliche Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter, legen Sie umgehend.
Blazkowicz, I'm ready to pick you up. Just get to higher ground and signal your location.
An alle Mitarbeiter, legen Sie umgehend Ihre Atemgeräte an.
So is it an artificial body?
You're letting the radiation in.
Achtung! Nördliche Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter, legen Sie umgehend Ihr Atemgerät.
Blazkowicz, I'm ready to pick you up. Just get to higher ground and signal your location.
An alle Mitarbeiter, legen Sie umgehend Ihre Atemgeräte an.
Actually,
Squids, I see you. Approaching now.
Wait. Options. Well, it doesn't matter. I just want to get done with this walkthrough. The Terminator!
Team, you and I.
Shit, just stayed on.
Oh shit.
Fuck, don't kill him. Shit, come on. Bombay! Wait, what the fuck? Probably shouldn't go to sleep just yet.
Hey, Seth, check it out. Got some smoking fresh Nazi battle robots for you. Big opportunity for some very important scientific research and so forth. Hey!
Who's?
Oh! Shoshana, look who's here, Mr. Shimshon Blaskovich. What have you done to me, Yingle? What have you done? I've been so absorbed with this artifact you brought into my attention. Absorbed and angry. You see, the Das Yichud engineers that made it called it the God Key, a term that only a complete and utter schmuck would accept it at face value, because first, it's not a key. I mean, I don't see a key here. More important, its actual purpose. I don't know what its actual purpose is! Makes me very angry.
All right.
Can't please everyone. Okay, well, let's give it to Grace real quick.
Seagram got the Enigma terminal working again.
Oh, William, I wish we could spend some time alone, but we're so close to New Orleans.
Grace's Enigma machine. So now I could do some like missions and shit like that with all the Enigma codes I've taken from all these officers, and that's this one, I guess. Manhattan Bunker. So I could go and kill a bunch of members of the Nazi leadership here. Well, that's cool. Well, I'm gonna do the main story first.
Nazis relentlessly slaughtering everyone, burning everything.
Don't worry. All right. We're gonna do this.
Grace!
This motherfucker, don't wait at me. I'll break your idiot neck.
I got you. The New Orleans dossier.
I'm sorry. It's just that it took me hours to put her down. Okay, let's roll.
In other news, the Minister of Public Security, General Engel, has resolved to clean up the streets of America from, quote, all criminal and terrorist elements.
Der Terror an Staat auf Roswell war ein Weckruf für das
dramatic history, chronicling the hunt and capture of Terror Billings. We will ask director Lady Helene the most pressing question of all. Who will play Terror Billy? Can any actor truly channel the pure evil of one of history's greatest mass murderers?
The helm. 5 minutes?
Yeah, I'd like to see who could channel the...
My brothers and sisters. For a long time, I heard through the grapevine about this resistance leader named Horton.
Horton?
Horton.
Doesn't he get, like, a robotic arm? I can't wait to see that and, like, smack his face with it.
Umbrella. Horton.
Horton and his crew are holed up in the New Orleans ghetto. Now, this man has important connections to the remaining fragments of resistance all over the U.S. So, Blazkowicz, I need you to go in there and recruit this man to all calls, you dig? Now, it ain't gonna be easy. Nazis built this great fucking wall around New Orleans. Heavily armed guard towers, and the coastline is riddled with mines. Impossible for the U-boat to navigate. But you know what? Fuck them. Because we got something else.
God damn.
I'm sorry. Did you need this boat?
Yes, motherfucker.
Anya, tell me what to shoot, please. You and Wyatt will break into the East Perimeter Security Tower located there in Lake Bourne. Deactivate the mines obstructing the channel to Lake Pontchartrain. Then, we sail this boat into the city and bring all surviving souls on board.
$60. Oh yeah, fuck yeah, that's right, there's crocodiles, remember?
Blazkowicz, I need you to make it to the other side of the Great Wall. Look for any kind of opening that will grant you passage to the inside of the wall.
All right, well, I'll end the video right here. Thanks for watching RC Gaming. Remember to like and subscribe and hit the notification button at the bottom, the little bell icon.